Those days have been wiped out of memories. The days when the raging river of eternal time still flowed, and the vast lands of Persia were drowning in the chaos of war and the fire of anarchy. In those days, those old days, great Garshasp, the mighty Persian warrior, was still young and seeking to make a name for himself. Little did he know of the incredible destiny ahead. The destiny that became legend, and poems the bards sang, and stories the merchants carried to the four corners of the land of Persia. Creatures only left their dens on command of a Div. Seeing them in the mountains was unexpected to such an extent that Garshasp immediately felt a premonition about dreadful events happening in his town, Ariasp. savages were afraid of its dark corners and the dangers lurking within. Garshasp had left Ariasp only on revenge, and had passed through Huspa to free himself of the Green Hell. But now that he had some time to think, he was contemplating what the deeds could do, wielding the Mace of Trit, and all the destruction and mayhem they could wreak upon the peoples of the world. That mace, that heavenly weapon, was the subject of many fantastic prophecies throughout the ages.
Ugh!